Captain in Irving High School. I'm Carolina.
And I'm JC, here with your Kirv Midday Report. Today is April 17th, 2014.
Seniors, continue to send your pictures for the senior breakfast video. If you want to be shown in the video, you must send your pictures to irvingseniors14@gmail.com. The deadline is tomorrow, and the breakfast is next Friday, so get your pictures in now.
Tickets for senior breakfast are on sale during all three lunches for only $10. If you're a senior in your APV, you must get these hours cleared before you attend both senior breakfast and prom. Even if you paid for your tickets, you won't be able to attend these events if you're APV. And remember, tickets are non-refundable.
Also, seniors, please check your student email and complete the senior survey if you have not done so. This email was sent on March 28th by Mr. Hines, and it's extremely, extremely important for you to take care of this for graduation. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Mendez in the counting office.
And don't forget to turn in your graduation pledges to Dawn, the receptionist, as soon as possible. Don't forget, even if you're 18, your parents must sign it. If you don't turn it in, you won't get to participate in graduation activities. April is National Poetry and Reading Month, and tomorrow there is an event going on in the library. If you're interested in attending, see Mrs. Farrell in the library or talk to your English teacher for more info.
And here's a video about that event.
Time flies, sunrise, and the shadows fall. Let time go by. Love is forever, overall.
Isn't that beautiful? Amazing. Amazing. Rare.
Write a poem and go to your local library. Support Poetry Month.
Students and teachers, keep voting for Adrian Sanchez, Kenny Wynn, and Delilah Moreno so they can win scholarships and contests. All three links will be in the Kirv Twitter account, which is @KirvBroadcast. So retweet and vote for Kenny, Adrian, and Delilah.
If you're still planning on participating in the annual Culture Fair April 29th, then you better sign up quick. Stop at Mr. Newman's room 227 to sign up.
Attention all seniors that are taking or have taken AP U.S. Government this year. There is a mock test this Saturday, April 19th, from 8 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. in room 235. If you have any questions, talk to Mr. Hartley.
Tonight is Dance Blast. All dance students must meet in the auditorium from 5:30 until showtime. You may go to tutoring at 4:15 or get something to eat, but be sure to be back at school before 5:30. The show is free and will be from 7 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. in the auditorium.
Juniors and seniors, listen up. The rivalry begins now. Our second annual Power Above Volleyball Tournament is May 14th, and the traditional Power Above Flag Football Tournament is May 16th. Sign-ups for both will begin next Monday, April 21st, in the cafeteria. So get your game faces on, and seniors, get ready to dominate.
These next few announcements are for all you juniors. First off, your class shirts are in. See Mr. Galanis in room 417 before or after school to pick them up.
Those of you who are registered for dual credit classes for next year, your Northlake application and the pre-assessment is due tomorrow. If you need help with the online process, the counselors are available in the counseling office tomorrow, April 18th, during all lunches.
If you're interested in trying out for Tiger Garden Tiger Fever next year, you will need to attend a mandatory parent meeting on April 22nd at 5:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Tryouts will be held on May 1st. You must have passed all classes the fourth 6 weeks in order to try out. Please see Coach Keith if you have any questions. Attention all students and faculty. We are having another blood drive on Monday, the 28th. Sign-ups start today in the cafeteria during all three lunches.
And our second annual dodgeball tournament is Thursday, May 8th. This is open for all students, faculty, and staff. Registration is $20 per team, and each team must have 6 people each. That concludes our news for today. I'm Carolina.
And I'm JC. Now over to Freddie and McKenzie for your Tiger Sports Update.
Good afternoon, Tiger Sports fans. I'm Freddie.
And I'm McKenzie, bringing you your Tiger Sports update for today. To start off our news, we have the track results in from the previous track meet. In the JV Boys Division, Christian Pineda ran the 800 meter with a time of 2 minutes and 7 seconds, winning first place. Jose Gallegos ran the 3200 meter with a time of 10 minutes and 56 seconds, winning first place. And he also ran the 1600 meters with a time of 4 minutes and 58 seconds of first place.
The following are area qualifiers in varsity division. In the 100-meter dash, Antonio Franklin placed first with a time of 10.64 seconds, and also placed third place in 200-meter dash with a time of 23.7 seconds. In the 40-meter dash, Omar Mesa placed third with a time of 51.78 seconds. And in the 4x1 relay, Our boys Michael Coley, Alan Davis, Antonio Franklin, and Brian Allen placed second with a time of 42.98 seconds. Way to go, guys.
It's senior night for our softball girls this Friday night. They will be taking on those Dirty Cardinals as it's an important game in order for them to enter the playoffs. Game will start around 7:30, but be there early to see our seniors get announced. Please go out and support.
Well, that concludes our sports for today. I'm Freddie.
And I'm McKenzie. Make it a great day.